everybody. It's Jennifer and Jaden. I just thought I would do a short little video of him. He is in his little bouncy seat, covered in his football, sports, blankets, like that soft stuff on the side. I just got it, so I'm happy about it. Let's see what's new. He is trying to sit up now. I might do some short footage of him sitting up. He's doing what they call the tripod position, where they kind of lean forward on their hands. And he does very good on that. what else? He hasn't really rolled over from his front to back yet, but he actually gets up on his side and like he's almost going to do it, and then he falls right back again. So it's only a matter of time before he does that. Say, hey, Jaden. Say, hey. What you doing there, huh? Got your feet kicking. He's got his socks on. Say, hey. Say, hey. Say, hey. He's not going. He was all giggly a minute ago and stuff. I might stop this camera for a minute and put him in the sitting position and see if he'll sit up for you guys. And we'll go from there. Okay, I don't know if he's going to sit up. He's not really wanting to try. Oh, there he goes. And he's going to try to fall over at the same time. He's like, Mama, what are you doing? What's going on? See? Oop. We almost had a spill, didn't we? See, we almost had a spill, Mom. But I put my arms down and I try to keep myself from falling. See? I don't want to leave him too long because I got the camera in my hand. And he always looks at me like, what is going on? All right. I don't know of anything else that's different other than everybody. We've got cold weather here. It was 37 for the low here in Tallahassee, Florida. Hey, what's that face for? What's that face? Say, Mom, put the camera away and play with me. Oh, I know something else. I have been feeding him his baby food and everything. I was feeding him the one size baby food, or whatever you call it, the first. And I don't know if you guys have noticed that the peas are a little bit thicker than the other baby food is. And he seemed to do well on the thicker version. So I actually picked up a couple of the number twos that were a little bit thicker like that. They weren't actually as thick as you think they would be. But I picked up some different ones. Beech Nut brand was only like 46 cents at Walmart compared to Gerber being 74 cents. And so I got like 8 jars of some different stuff. They had like corn casserole even. And I read that babies really need a lot of protein when they're developing their muscles for like what he's doing now, doing that little tripod thing. And where it keeps his face from biting the dust. But I got some what didn't seem as gross as like veal or lamb, even though I wouldn't eat that. I'm sure they would. But they had like mixed vegetables with chicken and sweet potatoes with chicken. And so he seemed to like those a lot. And so I picked up a few of those and some of the oatmeal and the mixed cereal that has the like the peaches or banana or mixed apples or whatever in it in the jar. And he liked that pretty good too. So I was getting him like just a little bit in the morning, and then I started, like a few days ago, I started giving him some in the morning or whenever we woke up, lunchtime or whatever, and then a little bit at dinner time too, to kind of get him used to, you know, this is what we do. And he eats maybe just a little bit. He might eat more one time than he does the next, and I don't really care, as long as I'm just trying to get him to get the idea that, you know, about the spoon and all, and he goes for that spoon now. Opens his mouth real wide and hey, and he just enjoys eating his food. And then I clean him up and I finish it off with a bottle. And his naps have gotten, or when he goes to sleep, whether it's at night or just napping the day, has gotten tremendously a lot longer. So I mean, I'm not complaining about that. Okay, well, I will edit this, and or maybe I won't, and just get this on so you guys can have a little update on Jaden. You know, he's at his 5-month stage, and got a little spot here on his head where he rubs his head on the mattress sometimes if he's laying down or on the blanket, when we put it a quilt down on the floor, he'll rub his head like that. I don't know why. He made a little red spot there. But anyway, he's getting a little bit of bird hair still coming in. And I think you don't want to sit like this no more. He's grabbing his toes. That's another thing. It's so funny when they grab their toes and he puts them in his mouth and all, and I'm trying to change his diaper. And he tries to grab his private area a lot. And so we're just having to deal with things like that all the time. All right, you guys. I will get this on, like I said, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Here's Jaden drinking his bottle by himself. He does this periodically. I'll just hand it to him, and he takes off with it. So, hey, everybody, I'm drinking my own bottle.